I am Mr. Chauhan, retired teacher. Before question, I would like to salam all of you.
Walaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
My question is, the Quran is word of God, as you propounded in detail. But I doubt that Quran is not only the word of God, but it is mixture of God's and prophet's word. How? Because in several verses you said, you mentioned that I have not written, as prophet mentioning that I have not written, it is not my word. Wherever he has clarified that it is not my work. So what about these words? These are not his words. Please.
Brother asked a very good question, and that logic I use when I speak to the Christians about the Bible. The brother said that undoubtedly you proved it's the word of God, but besides being the word of God, there's the words of prophet, because it's mentioned in the Quran, I did not write it. Brother, no verse of the Quran says I did not write it. You point out the verse, and I'll accept that the Quran is not the word of God. What does the Quran say? They say that the prophet wrote it. And I quoted. Maybe you misheard me. What I said, that Surah Sajda, chapter number 32, verse number 1 to 3. They say that the prophet forged it. Tell them, nay, it is the truth from Almighty God. It is Almighty God talking. If the prophet wrote it, then I agree with you. This is what is mentioned in the Bible. In the Bible, it says that Moses, peace be upon him, he says that I died on so and so. Neither Moses wrote it, neither God wrote it. So if Moses wrote the book, how can he say that I died? So that's what you find in the Bible. Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, speaking. So what do we say? As far as the Quran is concerned, never will you find any direct speech of the prophet. If it is quoted by Almighty God, in inverted commas. Almighty God may say that the prophet replied, but never does the Quran say, I did not write it. In fact, the Quran says, it is from Almighty God. And I quoted several verses. If you want me to repeat, I can repeat again. Surah An'am, chapter number 6, verse number 19. Surah An'am, chapter number 6, verse number 93. Surah Yusuf, chapter number 12, verse number 1 and 2. In Surah Taha, chapter number 20, verse number 113. In Surah Sajda, chapter 32, verse number 1 to 3. In Surah Yasin, chapter number 30, verse number 1 to 3. In Surah Zumar, chapter number 39, verse number 1. In Surah Ghafir, chapter number 40, verse number 2. In Surah Yasha, chapter number 45, verse number 2. Several places the Quran says, this book is a revelation from Almighty God. Direct speech. Hope that answers the question.